get the standard pulse widths, 2.5 gigahertz.
Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.